I'm Officer Beebe from the Central District, and you're watching Wanted Wednesday.
Hello, Baltimore, and welcome to another episode of Wanted Wednesday. I'm Detective Jeremy Silbert.
And I'm Captain Jerron Jackson. This week, we're going to profile two suspects we really need your help to get off the streets of Baltimore. Who's our first suspect, Jeremy?
The first suspect we're looking for this week is 44-year-old Marvin Miles. He's wanted for a stabbing that happened on October 3rd, 2017, in the 2300 block of Jefferson Street. Officers received a call for an assault, and when they arrived, they found a man who had been stabbed in the shoulder. Investigators believe that the victim in this case and Miles were involved in an altercation in the block. During the altercation, Miles stabbed the man before leaving the location. During the course of their investigation, detectives were able to identify Marvin Miles as the suspect for this case, and a warrant has been issued for his arrest.
So this sounds like a very violent guy who used a knife to settle a dispute.
He certainly is, and this is an individual that we want off the streets. If anyone has information on his whereabouts, give us a call. Who's the second suspect that we're looking for this week?
So our second suspect is 31-year-old Jeffrey McCorkle. This is a truly, truly sad story. After receiving complaints of animal abuse in the 5800 block of Benton Heights, detectives began an investigation. They executed a search warrant on the block and recovered from a home was a small alligator and a one-year-old pit bull. Unfortunately, the pit bull was very emaciated. You could see the animal's ribs and hip bones sticking out. The basement where the pit bull was found was covered in dog feces, urine, and had standing water throughout the basement. Through investigation, detectives were able to obtain a warrant for Jeffrey McCorkle, and he's wanted for numerous counts of animal neglect and animal cruelty.
Now, in addition to the pit bull, an alligator was also found in the house. Was this a pet alligator?
So again, very unusual circumstances where this person was neglecting the pit bull, and they also had a small alligator inside of a fish tank, which was located inside the home.
Interesting. We have a family member who has a pet snake, but I'm not sure if I've really heard of anyone with a pet alligator.
No, this is the first time I've heard of it as well.
All right. Interesting. So Baltimore, two suspects this week. We want you to take a close look at everyone. If you have information on their whereabouts, give us a call. The phone numbers are up on the screen. You can also download the BPD app. It's free. It doesn't matter if you have an Apple device or if you have an Android device. One thing we always want to stress to people, you can always remain anonymous.
Absolutely. Absolutely. You never have to give your name. We just need information. These two people, we definitely want to get off the streets.
So for Captain Jackson, I'm Detective Jeremy Silbert, Gino Innocentes, always working hard behind the scenes. Thanks for watching Wanted Wednesday this week, and we'll see you again next time.
Stay safe.
The individuals profiled on Wanted Wednesday are presumed innocent of committing the crimes described until proven guilty in a court of law.